That's, I think, the most important part to get right when you want to reduce workload. Let me go first to the symptoms, why so many people have to work so many hours every day and why that gets more and more with remote work and technology. And yeah, because these things just speed up the workload. It's not getting less. It's just more efficient. And then there is more work because technology speeds up things and how things change. So yeah, that can be a real hamster wheel. And I mean, most people would say yes to the statement that they spend 8 to 12 hours per day in video calls and that most of this time is a waste of time because simply they were invited to video calls or the result of a video call is nothing, just another video call. And they jump from video call to video call to video call. They are just driven by endless meetings. They are not consciously deciding about what matters for them to reach their goals.